Huh?
So you seen this cat?
What cat?
It's some cat they got. What for?
Oh shit, I really don't even need to upload the clip. If I'm streaming, I could just pull it from here now. I guess I could do both too. And second, it should bring up your name. Niggas at?
Bro, can you see my Twitch profile?
It don't say nobody in here just yet. I can if I go on my phone. Damn it. Where the fuck we at? Yeah, this is getting annoying. Fauna B, I remember killing that nigga. I cannot find it, bro. This shit is getting annoying. Okay, finally. Shit.
You know, I thought it was in the safe.
Huh?
I said, at first I thought the gift was in the safe. But do you get it from Santa? But you know, you stand at the fire. Bro, you playing right now?
Nah, bro, this is the replay of the game we just was in.
Oh.
I'm just finna upload it, but in order to upload it, you gotta do this right here. Nah, bro, you gotta see this shit, bro. You watching?
Shit. Man, that shit crazy. That shit was crazy.
See how you can go through all the users, bro?
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this gift, man?
I ain't even see his partner like that.
Nah, me neither.
His partner came in there cool as fuck.
Is the other gift hiding or something? Is it hiding? Is it in the safe?
I don't know.
I'm just trying to click on any and everything.
Got to the fourth though, I think, or the sixth, one of them.
The sixth, but... Like, they don't give you no clue on nothing, bro. Because obviously it's not one of those in which you could just look and
you could always YouTube this shit, though. They be having the answers on YouTube. Shit be stupid.
Oh, that's true, too. Bro, I think I found it.
Bro, this was a crazy game, bro.
And we won that bitch.
This shit got piped up, bruh.
Well, that's when I started murking niggas, bruh. I'm gonna make a, like, in a few hours, I'm gonna make a scrambler, bro. A breakfast burrito, my nigga. Cause we got sausage and eggs and cheese. You already know, this is all you need. And we got tortillas. We do have potatoes.
What's your Twitch name?
Marvel Flash
91.
Yeah. Look at the picture. That's when she was toothless. And you know, yeah. Happy.
just like you want me to. And I'll hold you tight, baby, all through the time of year. And be found. Other mountain.
Crazy, we got into this fight. I forgot about this.
Of year. And we found. Now you about to see my shots coming, yeah. Thank you. Bro, you know Good Kid, Mad City is 10 years old. Sorry.
I thought it dropped 2012.
Yeah, nigga, 10 years.
I mean, it ain't 10 years yet.
Yes, it is.
It didn't drop like New Year's.
Around that time, bro. Yes, it did.
Come back out again this year then. It's his 10 year anniversary. He'll probably do a tour or some shit. I mean, he know niggas love that shit. That's my favorite album by the nigga. The only one that I really ever listen to for real shit.
Nah, I listen to Overly Dedicated. I don't listen to like a lot of his shit.
Well, Overly Dedicated Section 80, yeah.
That shit went hard.
Yeah, that shit was hard. You watching?
Mm-hmm.
Watch how these niggas creep up, bro. This shit was funny as fuck, man.
You know how I figured out that his friend was in the bushes? Did you know how I figured it out? Like, cause he kept saying, he's like, wait, no way this nigga got. And he's like, bro, no fucking way. So then I'm over here thinking, I'm like,
hey, bruh. Hold on, wait, nah.
But nah, we went crazy, nigga. We just shooting.
Bruh, we fought these niggas twice?
I don't know.
Superman and a banana.